Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Monster Boy in the Cursed Kingdom. Last time, we defeated Davy Jones, because it was a pain in our rear end for us and our pirate comrades. Also, we got this teleport rod, which basically lets us teleport pretty much anywhere. Also, apparently, there's stuff we can unlock on these weapons. Interesting. I should probably do that, actually, at some point. Also, we got this sanctuary key that literally opens up the sanctuary right here. But first, let me see if I can, like, upgrade any of my gear. I'm over here tripping, thinking I shouldn't. How you doing? Still holding up pretty good? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Then what I'm gonna do... What is this? Oh, the windmill. I think there's a blacksmith somewhere over here. Okay. Hey, cool. Alright. So I did get some of them stones to help me upgrade my stuff. So it gives you, like, features and stuff. Like, yo, I'm going so fast! What the f- Jesus! Okay, I see you, game. There's a little bit of a delay when I stop. Right, I got you. Gotta head into that. Alright, but let's go into the sanctuary and see what's going on. Oh snap! Ah, the snake man. Oh. Ah, I see. Alright, I gotta have fire ready. No! Crap. Let me just let them raise back up. There we go. Nice. Let's see what's going on up here. Whoa, what did that do? That seemed rather important. Go there. Alright, now we could go fast like this. But you know what we have to do? Run around town like a pig. As a pig. Who is that up there? Some sort of superhero? I'm pretty sure it's the weapon shop. Okay. Oh wait, something unlocked maybe? Let me check. Nah. I even talked to him too. I did. Say you can get to there by climbing the old tower in the village. Good thing I'm a G. Ooh, I'm a snake. I was trying to not be a snake. It's in the windmill anyway. Oh, I think I just cheated. I'm pretty sure I just cheated that whole thing. Got it. So fire, maybe? Dear God. Oh, I see it now. So, brings you guys here. Yeah. Oh, my goodness. It's a whole new village. So special about it. Interesting. What's this way? skies of Aeria. Where's my mission objective? To the west, like there. Ooh, nice, got weapons. Oh, and new armor. Epic! Wonder how my lion looks. Sick as well, I love it. Wait, what was that last thing? What's this? Okay, epic. Wait a second. That's gonna be a ways back. All right, let's do it. I made it. Alrighty. Whew. They had one more troll thing at the end with the spider. I would be like, are you kidding me out here? You know what? Hold on. Oh, what the? Ow. Hey, I got another one. Nice. That parkour part was tricky, just for the fact that the guys abandoned mines. What is going on? I don't know why, but I'm digging this. This guy's just going on an adventure, man. The volcano, baby. Luckily, I do have the ice armor. We picked Frog. I think he has a smaller hitbox to avoid death. Nice. Ow, I got hit. Hopefully I got my ice sword. Alright, that platform looks breakable. So we're just gonna rush it. I knew it! Yeah. There's an area I have to get to before the lava rises again. Did I not make it? Oh, I did. Epic. Hey, licking fire hurts me. Who knew? Can I poison the fire, maybe? The only creature that can get up there is the snake, so... Nah, I'm not sure. Sorry, music sheet. Another time. Also, what's going on with that fire ring? Haha, you didn't think I noticed that? I notice everything. For this is a volcano level. Man again. Sir! Jin, it's good to see you. I'm sure that I sort of served you well in here. Did you know that freezing ability also works on lava falls? Really? That's good to know. So I'm saying, you lost, are you trying to uncover some sort of ancient volcano god tomb?
Yes and no, my lad. You see, I can't seem to get these amazing engravings on the wall in my sight. So he tells me it holds a mystery yet to be unveiled.
I'm sure, it's cool, man. What are you doing in the volcano?
Marvelous! Be careful now.
This man's gonna die. This man's just gonna end up getting himself killed. Oh. Okay. I did not see these platforms here.
Moving around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my way for you.
Okay, awesome. I was like, MLG, try hard and do that. Ah, I see. Ah, and there's a delay, so... No! No, not today! Turn! You know, I think to myself, I should probably block that. And then I didn't. You little son of a... I guess not. Oh! There we go. Nice. What did I just get? Lion Talisman. Enhances your feline instinct so you can perform a dash attack upwards when in lion form. Ooh! Now they know I want that. Oh, wait a minute. I'm overthinking it. There we go. I thought I had to be the snake, but I forget. I can eat stuff as the dude. Brr. 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 Ground pound. Ground pound. Brr. 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 That's amazing. People underestimate the great power of the lion. Not today. Beep. Beep. Oh! Aha! Oh, wait. Oh. Let me just leave and then come back. Got a little bit too ahead of myself. Shaw! 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 Ow, you. No! Why did I do that? Why did I just assume I could hit that? And then I reflected his carcass back at him. Oh, wait, I can just... Yeah. Over here, though. Seems like just a oh, well. Give me you. Yeah, get him. Oh, God. Alright, so that gets destroyed, so I gotta hoof it. Oh no! One of those little douchebags. Alright, let's transition to when we go back. Ah, you suck. Whoa, what is that? Oh, it appears I revealed a part of the ancient secret. Excellent, excellent. Hey.
Uh-oh.
Okay, cool. Alright, everybody. That's all the time I have for this episode of Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom. Hope you guys have been enjoying the series, and if you have, please leave a like on the video and subscribe for more. Take it easy out there, everybody.